shoes out the feet. Everything. When Moses walked up to the hill to look at a burning bush, and when Moses drew near, the Bible says that God told Moses, Moses, come not either, don't come the further, for the ground that you're standing, a holy ground. The Bible says God told Moses, take off your shoe, for you're standing on a good shot. You're standing on a holy ground. The Bible says Moses took off his shoes and bowed down on his face and said, who are you, Lord? No, Lord. You know what he was doing? He was standing in high power, supreme power. And he knew that he must worship. He must bow down to higher power. And he bowed down because he was standing before a high power. Hear me. We are standing. We are sitting down in the midst of high power. We are in the midst of high power. The power of heaven. The power of the Father. The power of the Son. The power of the Holy Ghost. You are on holy ground. You are on holy ground. You are on holy ground. You're standing on holy ground. That is the light for the power of the Holy Ghost. That the Father, that the Son, that the Holy Ghost. You are on holy ground. Worship. It means to give thanks and bow down before him. It means to honor the Lord, honor him, reverence him. You get me? Pay homage to him so that you and I are inferior to the power of heaven. You get me, somebody? That's reverence. That you mean you and I, we are inferior to God. Divine power. But by his spirit, through his grace, he draw us close to him. That when we got true to him, we're not struck dead. Because his grace restore us. So now the one.